The Australian movie Red Dog was an international success, and now there are plans for a prequel to be named Blue Dog. Today the hunt began at an animal shelter in Perth for the star of the new project. The film will explore events leading up to Red Dog's hitchhiking life with truckies and travellers in the Pilbara.